September 2nd, 1990, Dave Stieb of the Toronto Blue Jays pitches the seventh no-hitter of the 1990 season, beating Cleveland 3-0. Previously, the Canadian Baseball Hall of Famer had lost three previous no-hit bids after getting the first two outs in the ninth inning.